being shipped into Thailand, saying the importation of these tropical fruits was not done according to the country's import-export law. Under Thailand's Plant Quarantine Act, each imported coconut is required to undergo an inspection for plant diseases and insects. According to the department, scores of Indonesian coconuts in this particular shipment have been found with their sprouts being clearly visible. Coconut sprouts are a food source for many different kinds of bugs. If allowed into the country, these bugs, many of which are not found in Thailand, can pose a serious risk to the population of local insects and the country's ecological system. With the shipment being rejected, officials said, order has been made for the responsible importer to dispose of all Indonesian coconuts in question or to return the entire shipment to its country of origin. The Department of Agriculture is in charge of conducting import and export inspections, on-field surveillance for pests, as well as carrying out a pest risk analysis to protect Thai crops from being introduced to alien pests. Thailand currently